life under the sun brings smiles and joy. But those warm sun rays can pose a real health threat. Non-melanoma skin cancer, it's a reality for millions. In fact, 3.3 million Americans get diagnosed with skin cancer every year. That's more than all other types of cancers combined. The good news is, when non-melanoma skin cancer is caught early, it can be safely and effectively treated. Mohs surgery has been the gold standard treatment for skin cancer for more than 50 years. But while Mohs is effective, the surgery has a lot of baggage.
When I was 23, I noticed that I had something between my eye and my nose, and it was determined to be a basal cell at the age of 23. And little did I know at that time that I would literally have hundreds more. I have scars all over my body from cuttings, from Mohs surgeries, lasers, horrible stuff, and took me into a very dark place in my life. I had accepted that, you know, these surgeries and the scarring and this downtime was gonna be part of my life.
But what if we told you there's a groundbreaking treatment that can safely and effectively cure skin cancer without surgery? It's called GentleCure. GentleCure is a surgery-free skin cancer treatment that can be done right in the dermatology office. With GentleCure, an image-guided superficial radiation therapy, or image-guided SRT machine, is used to deliver a dose of low-energy X-rays to the cancer spot, killing the cancer cells. Imagine a gentle, surgery-free treatment that lets you and your care team see the cancer below the skin and know precisely where to treat it. And that also lets you see the cancer respond over the course of the treatment. That's what GentleCure with image-guided SRT does. The dermal ultrasound imaging also lets the dermatologist and radiation therapist see and measure the cancer at each visit, adjust the dose as needed, and monitor the results from one treatment session to the next. The entire treatment experience is tailored to precisely what you need. This form of treatment is typically given 3 to 4 times a week over the course of several weeks. Each treatment session only takes about 15 minutes to complete. And unlike surgery, multiple skin cancers can be treated at one time. More than 70,000 people have chosen to treat their skin cancer with GentleCure instead of surgery. Published studies show that GentleCure is more than 99% effective at curing skin cancer. And 99.8% of people surveyed said they were happy with their treatment decision and would recommend GentleCure to others. The most common side effects reported with GentleCure are mild to moderate irritation or redness of the skin. These side effects usually go away within 2 to 6 weeks after treatment is complete. And the best part, as a surgery-free treatment, there is no surgical scarring or surgical wound care with GentleCure. So you can maintain your normal daily activities throughout the course of treatment.
During my course of treatment with GentleCure, I can honestly say I have had absolutely not one issue. I had no pain, I had no scarring, I had no interruption in my lifestyle. It is wonderful.
So it didn't hurt, and it didn't take very long. It was in and out.
I think everybody should be at least offered this treatment. There's no ugly scar or scars, and it's painless. It's truly painless.
With advanced ultrasound imaging and without the surgical baggage, it's easy to see why GentleCure is now considered the gold standard for surgery-free skin cancer treatment.
I think, from my own experience, that you should definitely go with IGSRT instead of Mohs. You will be very happy at the outcome, and there's no other way.